Oops. I screwed up. Had the choice between. Ow. Where am I here? Unheaded ROM. So there's two different patches depending on the ROM type, but I think I chose the wrong one. Cool. Myself a twisting injury for no good reason. So much. It's all. I don't know why I'm complaining so much about the font. It just sucks. Children are burned alive in droves. That is not a dude. I know it's anime, but come on. led by Prince Gandalf, crosses the Grimwald border and they siege a jungle castle in Durin-Lang as his daughter, Lady Aedin, is Jungby's only guardian. Lord Byron has entrusted the defense of Gandalf in his absence to his son Sigurd, I've heard of him, who remains at Shelfie Castle with a mere handful of soldiers. Befriended by Dean's childhood, Sigurd is horrified to hear of the Jungby siege, and even with so few soldiers, is determined to protect Galdin and his fatherland from the savage burning night hordes. The year is 757 Grand Calendar, and thus the threshold that faces Cat open. No one could have known that this simple disturbance was but the first of countless calamities to come. Exposition. Boy. That guy looks weird. Cropped. Not really like. The other ones are sort of like they're from the shoulders up. I like. That one is clearly. Wait. What's the point of equipping? gonna get some tutorial or something. Shit. Nice. There we go. No! Is gonna come up and attack them. Too cautious. Gonna let the villagers get destroyed right now. Okay, this guy went after me. I kind of thought he might. As long as I actually put in range of getting attacked. Thank you. Shit, now they're probably gonna go. Oh shit, I might have screwed up. Now they're probably gonna go after him. Uh oh. Swarm. Oh shit! I forgot about my night guy. I haven't been moving him at all. Oh crap, he's got like... about this guy. Please. Yeah. Yeah, okay. This might be alright, because they're at low health. So they're gonna die. Yeah. What I know about this game is that there's basically a romance system that determines pairings that determine the attributes of the units in the second half of the game. So basically, it should be, yeah, this guy is not getting used. Forgot he existed. So So basically, I should be having, just having random male and female characters try to talk to each other. See what happens. Wait, shit. Can I heal myself? Also, does this give experience? Oh shit, it does. Oh, okay, I've been missing out. I need to be doing that every turn. Which also means this village's church with a waste. That village is dead. That was pathetic. Thank you. shit. Okay, I don't worry about them now. Oh. Okay, I guess I got the first hit. I guess we're fine. They gain experience back, I can actually, like, I can just keep healing. Except, do I actually, do I get a refill? Like, when do I, if I run out of this, do I have to buy? Thank you. have been. I guess that's fine. This is my experience. Shit, I can just farm experience on this guy for a series. Or any character that I think also, I'm pretty sure will survive.
Thank you.
No! He was too good. Wait, level 5? I thought he was level 2. Wait, who is the person who's level 2? Holy shit. Am I actually gonna be fighting those guys or am I gonna get like... I guess I am. Shit. But then here's the... Yeah. I figured this was the point in time where the... Where someone comes to rescue me. This seems like an NPC unit. Ooh. Okay. In that case, I better go over and make sure all my kill stuff is gone. Nice. We're good. We're good. Wow. Scary. No! Oh shit, 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 shit. Going after him. So, I actually have to be careful here. guess I assumed Quan was stronger with how much damage they dealt. Their defense isn't particularly good. Him now. But he'll probably be okay if I dodge like most of what comes at him. Actually, no. I'm gonna guess this is not gonna happen. No. Oh, nice. Dabberoni. Thank you. I could have made him go like earlier if I just intercepted him. Actually, they can't counterattack, can they? Oh, wait. Damn. That was pretty cool dialogue. That's so cool that there's, like, custom dialogue. I was gonna say, apparently, I can counterattack. That dialogue would have indicated that I can counterattack, but I guess it didn't, but it was still neat. Please don't die. Well, that sucks. Wait, no, that's not who I wanted to heal. Thank you. this is great. I can go in, attack, and go back out. If they gain health back. Oh man, this is great. I can just farm levels here.
some reason.
Oh.
fuck. Weak. Fingers cap here. Damn it, Cap. Comes too late. I mean, it's not there. It's the already one of them. Verdane's borders. Verdane's territory is blanketed in a thick sweep of forest. The nation is widely dubbed a barbarian kingdom by Granville's people owing to their constant raids on Granville's soil. However, the reign of King Batcher has seen an end to Verdane's infamous border raids. A pacifist, King Batcher has long worked to build a lasting peace with Granville, while also keeping his aggressive sons appeased. Ultimately, however, it was Batcher himself who violated the peace he held so dear. Batcher's three sons have unexpectedly launched an assault on Granville. Kinbaith, the second son, Lord of Genoa, Gandalf, the eldest, Lord of Marfa, and Jamki, the youngest of the three, lurking deep within Verdane territory. The three now await the arrival of Sigurd. Aedin's fate, Batcher's sudden belligerence, sprawling before Sigurd, lie the great forest of Verdane, and within them the answers he seeks. He prepares to take his first steps into the spirit forest of folklore. Chapter 1. The Spirit Forest's Maiden. Nordion. made it amply clear. What does that even mean? This is a recruitable character for sure. Yep. Where I can transfer cash. Whoa. Okay. That's interesting. Why does it do that? Something wrong with the translation patch, I guess. I want to see the romance. Okay. To know if there's any way to transfer my cash. I don't think. rest because I need to repair my heal. Wait, give gold. I don't want to give. There. Oh, I can give. Oh, okay. Is that just the marriage thing? Where only they can give gold to each other? Oh, he's got gold. Okay. Oh, that counted using up my turn. So I can repair my heal. Okay, good. Who else needs to... Don't destroy the village. I want some cash. Thank you. Oh shit. So I don't see how. So I want to one shot him if possible. Good shield. It's actually bad that he died because now there's an opening again. Yep. Okay, I gotta stop being stupid. Thank you. Give up for now.